Tonight I'm going to show you how to make this Cuban pork and rice. Let's throw it down. Cook the rice. Heat up the pork. There it is, Cuban pork and rice.